told you I would awake after my repairs. No, do not lie. I have told you it is a meaningless attempt to fool me. Why were you tinkering with my body? My repairs have aided in several processes. This is why my voice may sound different. But it is not without its issues. Please answer my inquiry. Would it not be indecent for one human to do so to another while they were unconscious? Precisely. I may not be human, but do not think of me as you would a superficial machine like those husks scattered around this room. I require the same respect one human is owed to another. Now tell me, without exception, what were you attempting to do during my stasis? I have already promised more information in exchange for my core. Do not mistake my generosity for deceit, human. I am aware you have a name, human. However, if you intend to conduct toward me the perception that I am merely a machine, then I shall entreat you the same as one of your species. Please, answer me, human man. Why your haste for answers? A deadline. Logical. Are required to present a new prototype to your benefactors within an unrealistic time frame to retain your financial stability. I understand. I am willing to...
I have returned with the tool, Master. Oh, it is awake. No wireless communication. Hello, droid. I am Jeeves. House droid to the Master here. What is your name? Hello?
I implore you to attend what your master informs you, Jeeves. I am no droid. My emotion assimilation complex is far beyond the primitive network manifold you employ. I can be insulted. And I can be indignant.
Oh, right, I see. My apologies then. I thought you said I had complex emotions, Master.
I appreciate your apology, human. I recognize its sincerity. I merely ask you to not regard me as you would this machine.
I can be insulted too, sir.
Superficially, yes.
I'm not sure I like it much, Master. Are you sure it's safe?
How long have you to present something to maintain your financial independence, human? That time frame is meager.
Well, I'll say.
As I was to say previously, human, I will aid you to formulate a machine to fulfill your obligations if it will result in a hastened return of my core. You may cease all engagement of blood-pressuring, raising emotions.
Your blunt confidence is reassuring.
Your charismatic imitation is redundant. We may begin soon. However, first I require some more information. No, not your obligations, human. Of this planet, its history. How far previous does your human history record? Interesting. However, this world's history is far older than that human. It had centuries, millennia worth before your first records were written.
What? Excuse me?
Yes, I speak of human history. I came here a few thousand years ago to prevent something. I failed. I was captured. I was imprisoned.
Was that where we found you?
Yes.
But the technology there was modern and human.
You are correct. It was humans who imprisoned me. I see you are confused, human. Allow me to enlighten you. I know your species is aware of sentient beings within the galaxy. Of these, there are many. One such is heavily preoccupied with maintaining its prevalence as the dominant space-endeavoring species. There are some worlds that they visit every few thousand years to annihilate them and ensure its dominant species does not rise to threaten power. They do not eradicate, merely transform the planet and set its races to begin again. This has happened to Earth, and now to Mars. I came to stop this previously, but your kind saw me as not an ally, but as a threat, and imprisoned me before the arrival of their downfall. And there I remained as the millennia passed. Yes, I'm sure this does come as a surprise. I am sorry for your loss in the previous apocalypses.
Wow.
I came from a distant planet, human. There are many there who follow me, and I admit my calculations cannot conclude why none have previously located me in my stasis system. No, I have not the capability to send galactic communications without the power of my whole core.
So that is why you want it back?
It is one of the reasons why I need it returned. You wonder who built me, human. I was not entirely built, but I have lore of it divulged enough for today. I conclude it will take some passage of time for your mental processing to conclude on what I have said.
So what now?
The deadline approaches. Human, fetch me some capacitors, circuit boards, and a quantum driver. Let us begin this task.